This year was the best learning year for me. I met a lot of wonderful friends.
This is where the chapter ends. A new one now begins. Time has come for
In this year I learned that everyone has different perspectives.
We have a friendly environment between our teacher and us. Our teacher was more like a mother that was available at any time.
So this year has been a lot of fun. We had so many new friends and we learned so many new things. And also there's so many things for coming. Also, we're gonna have so many new experiences and memories in NYP.
Before coming to Qatar, I was like, my English level was very low. So starting a new school was like something different.
When I grew up, I would like to become an artist.
We all created a new atmosphere, a social atmosphere, and we worked hard to reach our goals.
This year we had lots of fun. We met a lot of new people.
Our working relationship was very good and friendly.
It was the best year in my life. I have been to four schools before. And so Ms. Shams is the best teacher ever.
Okay, I want to start with talking about our teacher, Ms. Shamsa. I have been in more than two schools, and she has been the best teacher I ever had.
There are two main skills that I have improved, social skills and thinking skills.
When I grow up, I would like to become a footballer.
When I grow up, I want to be a doctor.
During this year, we have learned much more than ever. It's been just 1 year, so this has been the longest year of my life.
When I grow up, I would like to be a police.
So this year, we have been learning a lot of different things, and we had our teacher, Ms. Shamsa, that helped us. So when someone was struggling in something, we all continued and helped each other because we were a big family, and we have always been together, one for each other, and I'm really thankful for being part of this family.
Meeting new people was really nice, but at the same time it was really tricky to make new friends. When I grow up, I want to be a designer.
And we are all different. This class is very friendly, and we made lots of friends. We even got friends with the teacher. She was the best teacher I ever had.
Hello, my name is Gabby. I have joined this class in January, and I'm gonna talk about this year. This year was a great experience learning in an IB school, meeting new friends, learning with each other.
And then I met people like that who could speak my language, and also I met my favorite teacher, Ms. Shamsa. I want to thank her because for all the effort and teaching she has put in each of us.
I wish she comes with us in basics.
In my first year in an IB school, and I must say thank you to my classmates and my teacher that helped me a lot, because when I came here I got very low English level and now I got high level. We are going to NYP, and I'm gonna miss a lot of people that is going to other schools.
When I grow up, I would like to be a game creator.
In the first term, Working with new people was a little bit, was quite hard.
If we had trouble, she always helped us, and she helped us pass through it. I have met new friends, and this is my second year in an IB school, but this is the best class I had ever.
I think the year went well because I met with a lot of friends and with the best teacher ever.
If I want to become a doctor.
When I grow up, I would like to do something related to electronics.
This year I learned a lot of things with my class. One of those things that I learned was that everyone have a different perspective. And either we are in another country or in NYP, we are gonna be a family.
But we liked arguing together and having different answers from each other. Our teacher, Ms. Shamsa, always helped us whenever we needed to.
So this has been one of my favorite years I've had till now, and I wish Ms. Shamsa could come with us in NYP.
My relationship with my teacher and peers was very friendly, because with my teacher, we always have fun.
Unfortunately, summer has almost come and we need to leave all our friends and Ms. Shamsa.
And the skills I developed were in these few months so quickly were my research skills, my writing skills.
When I grow up, I would like to become a doctor.
When I grow up, I would like to become a teacher to teach everybody.
When I grow up, I would like to open a dance center.
When I grow up, I want to become a photographer and an artist.
When I grow up, I would like to be a pilot.
When I grow up, I want to be a writer.
But what I like the most about this school is the relationship that this class has.
When I grow up, I want to become a teacher.
When I grow up, I want to be a YouTuber.
But we would always be a giant family.